A very important question of definite integral we are discussing here. 0 to pi by 2 root sine x upon root sine x plus root cos x dx. Let the integral be is equal to I. If we use this property 0 to a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a f of a minus x dx, a very important property of definite integral. Suppose if we apply this property here, then this integral will be limit 0 to pi by 2 root over sine instead of x, what we will substitute? Instead of x, we will substitute a minus x, or you can say x should be replaced by a minus x. So in our integral, a is pi by 2. So we shall replace this x by pi by 2 minus x as per this property. So the integral will be 0 to pi by 2 root over sine pi by 2 minus x whole upon sine pi by 2 minus x root over sine pi by 2 minus x plus root cos pi by 2 minus x dx, and in dx no change will be there. You can see x should be replaced by a minus x, but dx will remain as it is. In dx no change will be there. This is what, this is I. We have used the property what we have quoted here. Now integral is 0 to pi by 2 root over sine pi by 2 minus x is cos x upon root over cos x plus cos pi by 2 minus x, you know, is sine x. So root sine x dx. Let's say this integral, the given integral is 1 and this integral is 2. Now on adding 1 and 2, will imply I plus I left hand side, left hand sides of both I plus I is equal to 0 to pi by 2 root over sine x upon root over sine x plus root over cos x dx plus 0 to pi by 2 root over cos x plus root over sine x plus root over cos x dx. Right hand side is having two integrals, but both the integrals are having same limits, same variable, so they can be clubbed. 0 to pi by 2 root over sine x, and both are having same denominator, so numerators can be added directly, dx can be taken common because both are having same limits, same variables. Now root sine x plus root cos x lying in numerator and denominator, so they can be cancelled. Therefore this is 1. Integral of 1 with respect to x is x, and limit 0 to pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2 minus 0, and left hand side is 2i. So 2i is equal to pi by 2 implies I is equal to pi by 4. Therefore the answer of the given question, this question, is pi by 4. Answer of the given question is pi by 4.